Gate dropped up the inside. I'm looking at the number nine, maybe on the whole top, but from the outside, have a look at this. It's a three-way tussle. Who wants that first quarter the most? The triple one for sure. Ethan Powell slots down a perfect first straight. Works his way down in the second. McNamara is supposed to be the first in the chase. As they come down into the second straight, Ethan Powell winding up to that Hunter Academy, gets the front wheel in the air. Very smooth manual. McNamara not content with second, having a shot on the third. Janie sitting in there, waiting to pick up the pieces, but it's Powell still out in front. McNamara is throwing absolutely everything he's got at him. He's not going to do it. Janie's going to slide himself into the third.